It's Mr. Poolchain, and here I am with the Hoover Elite. We won, just went on all to vacuum. It went on all two because it has two channels of suction, but whatever I say. And this is my Hoover. This is my first Hoover. This is my first Uber, and I bought this at Walmart. And since it's not in Target, it's in Walmart. And it has all the basic features, like an automatic cord rewind, a media filter alert and block system, adjustable height up to media power carpet and two bare floors, and one tunnel to technology. So kind of surprised I called one tunnel, but whatever, it depends. I say one tunnel sometimes, but not when. So they think I call this a one tunnel. Then this vacuum is gonna kill all that bag of Fruit Loops. So I'll link for the Fruit Loops. It's a Fruit Loops family size. Says expert of Fruit Loops world. I think that's in Roblox, but I don't usually play Roblox. Only to make ceiling fan and vacuum cleaner video on reviews, and I'll link to the Fruit Loops in the description below or after, in case I'm RP like Baby RP and Roblox, Brookhaven, or Lifetopia. We'll not talk about Roblox in this minute because I solved the trolley problem on using a vacuum. Whatever, there's only a Hoover Dust miniature in Roblox. There's no any Hoover Wind Tunnel, but whatever, I'm going to make a game which is called the Hoover Vacuums, and they're gonna have some. I'm gonna link that to the description for the Roblox, and I'm gonna continue trying the Hoover. Let's get into the deep cleaning. So since this is a vacuum, I think it's gonna kill some of them, but not all. I think if it will kill these, I don't know, but I already got rid of, I already used the free pebbles, but that was in last week. That was a week in Sharecroft. Because I don't live in Sharecroft anymore. I live in Chapel Hill. This is the house he gave us. And it's only R4, but only complex of only two carpets. Now let's get into the deep cleaning. forget to do and deliberately kill and remove some debris in the cool. The team's very dirty, but not this one. Me. To use the hose to get them or the attachment or even. We're gonna vacuum some galleta sweets and see if it will kick the larger debris around. I cannot use some scissors. I'm gonna have to use my hand to get to rip them or use the something else that cuts these things. I'm gonna have to need to turn on my Shark Apex Duo Key Hour thing. So I'm gonna have to deal. Because Hoover solved the problem that has this thing. Even if it has more channels of suction, I think it will kick the debris. Alright. I'm gonna have to deal from a Hoover wind tunnel. Because kind of surprised. And not like the original Hoover Wind Tunnel, the Montag Hoover Wind Tunnel, which doesn't have a sister model name, does not have any name, either a pet name, just an original Wind Tunnel from Hoover. But it says Montag, why not? Let me make these into small particles into a pile. And then turn on this vacuum and kill all that mess. Channels of suction, it will still kick all that crackers. It's still kicking all that mess. However, I have to do this. I don't know what's going to happen, but whatever, this is just a surprising geometry. And soon I have it with that Hoover wind tunnel. Even though it has wind tunnel 2 technology, it's still not picking all that cracker. So we're gonna have to use the shark apex to rotate our things to get that debris, because the Hoover went on to even not Hoover went on to the Hoover even at smart channel and suction still not picking that bunch of debris. So however, to make long story short, I'm gonna have to use the shark. And it's kind of surprising, if there's not a virtual shot of which the Hoover wind tunnel T series had we won in the Hoover wind tunnel 3 row are some of the vacuums that have a virtual shot of switch. in this video is not just necessary showing any terrific stick bags like the Dirt Devil White Foot Clan and the Dyson C8 Borges. So, subscribe for more Kenan tips.